Sushma Swaraj's daughter Bansuri Swaraj is performing the last rites of her mother in a big departure from tradition. External Affairs Minister Sushma Swaraj has been cremated with full state honours at Lodhi Crematorium. Similar to Sheila Dikshit, electric cremation was done.